Resident Evil 3.
This is Chopper.
Thank you. stars.
Stars.
Thank you. Stars. Thank you. Thank you. Hey.
Where am I?
Relax. You're fine.
If you say so, but my head feels like it's about to explode. Anyway, name's Carlos. Glad to meet you, lady.
Jill. Alpha Team? RPD's STARS unit. Who do you represent?
STARS? I see. Well, I'm a member of the Biohazard Countermeasure Force sent by Umbrella Incorporated.
Sent by Umbrella?
Hey, don't look at me like that. What did I say? Do you have a problem?
Oh no. It's him! I need to ask you something. Why did Umbrella send your team here?
Our mission is to rescue the civilians.
How kind of you. Considering Umbrella caused all this in the first place, those liars!
Look, we're just mercenaries, hired hands. Do you really think the Master would tell his dogs why they have to retrieve the stick he just threw? No time for talking. If you can believe me, then join us. Think about it!
Thank you.
You're one of the survivors from the rescue team, right? I just ran into your teammate, Carlos.
How did a girl like you manage to survive?
Hey, I'm no ordinary civvy. I'm a member of STARS.
STARS? You mean the RPD Special Force Team? Ugh.
Hey, is someone wounded back there? This looks bad.
So Jill, did you decide to help us out? It looks like we're the only ones who survived. Jill, put this on.
Any closer!
Mikhail, do you have some kind of death wish?
My people, they were wiped out by these monsters. I can't stop just because I'm wounded.
But can't you see those monsters are also the victims of Umbrella?
Are you accusing me of taking it out on them? You don't seem to understand something. We're not really involved with the company. There's no reason for any of us to take responsibility for this mess.
I know that. And right now, that's the only reason why I'm trying to cooperate with you.
I feel so useless.
Don't. You fought hard and have the wounds to prove it.
But I'm still alive. My men aren't.
Don't think about that now. Just rest.
Jill! Hey, the zombies are getting restless. Jill!
What's wrong?
They're coming! They must have sniffed us out. They know we're here.
Hey, calm down.
Any objections to my playing hero this time?
What are you doing? Carlos!
Ouch, my ears are ringing. We both should be deaf by now.
What did you do?
I had no choice. He was about to turn into a zombie. It would have been a threat, so I eliminated it.
But he was still conscious, wasn't he?
He was as good as dead. Not now, I'm busy.